have four takeaways. You have four takeaways. You have four takeaways. You have four takeaways.
Hey, 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 where do you think you're going? It's so late, late, late. What's wrong? I said I can't stay. Do I have to give a reason? It's just me, me, me. It's what I want. So how do we get here? 3 weeks now we've been so caught up. Better if we do this on our own. Before I love you, na na na, I'm gonna leave you, na na na. Before I'm someone you leave behind, I'll break your heart so you don't break mine. Before I love you, na na na, I'm gonna leave you, na na na. Even if I'm not here to stay, I still want your heart.
There's so much to unpack.
Hey, did you fall from heaven?
No, but I did scrape my knee crawling out of hell.
These are my babies, Chonko and Fuckass. I found them in a dumpster and I love them more than life itself.
Are you serious?
It's not what it looks
right
like.
Right in front of my salad?
It's not what
you guys are
looks
fucking gross.
Son, if you're seeing this, it means that I'm dead. One thing you should know is that you're gay. No, 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 no. You are gay.
Why are you gay?
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Are you a boy or a girl?
Not to my knowledge.
I hate when people are like, just be yourself. Bitch, my personality is a bunch of trauma responses. I don't know who the fuck I am.
Today I think I will cause problems on purpose.
People who would fight the entire world for each other but complain and call each other stupid fucking idiots about it the entire time is the ultimate relationship dynamic!
Another reason I don't get romance. The whole thing's a mystery to me.
Bro, stop with the cryptic shit! You're ruining the vibe!
Studies have shown a direct correlation between higher levels of intelligence with higher rates of mental illness. So I've decided, for the sake of my own mental health, to stop knowing things.
I diagnose you with the weight of living.
Hostage or not, sometimes it's nice being held.
I never thought I'd have to say this, but there is only space in this family for one unstable sibling, and I have held that title for a very long time, so you are going to have to get it together.
I'm here to stay now. I got feelings. That's how it works. You showed me human kindness. Something I'm not used to, but hey, you did it. You fucked up. I'm your problem now.
Hi. The person that sent you this wants you to know that you're in danger.
Unfortunately for everybody, I will keep doing whatever I want.
I have one child who needs to be touching me at all times, and if he is not touching me at all times, it's just all hell breaks loose. And then I have another child over there who's determined to kill himself.